DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
Open the passage?
Beyond two souls.
The Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Welcome to Beyond Two Souls. Two Souls. Why cannot I say souls?
Jody, souls. If you don't want to do it, just say
souls.
And I'll take you back.
I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this!
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come back.
She can go.
Oh. I'm sorry. Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
What did she do?
You're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should go. There's no way to continue.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about. Since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Just again. Okay. Not to work in the lake.
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
I'm scared too.
Can do, Aiden.
Thank you.
bad person.
Stan. Oh my god. The ghosts are coming. Hello.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
No.
Ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
One.
boy. That was... Here it goes.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
I need the water gun. I don't know. So there's no way in. There's no way in. Can I get that soda to fix the fire? Let me go back there and get the weather.
No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Now what?
Okay?
Batman. So many dead people.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Gone. That was terrible. My hand is crying. My hand is crying.
I run. You protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you.
the title of the video will be The Other Side. I did it. I saved the world.
Damn.
I didn't.
What?
Aiden, are you there?
No.
Aiden!
He's gone.
I thought I'd lost you.
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all
yeah,
my
boy.
Fault.
Yeah,
boy. My God. I was so afraid I lost
you. I did it. I saved the world.
I'll never do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
I said, well, yeah, boy. I saved the world. The one that, huh? Yeah, one. So I will see you guys on the next episode of This World Now.